Chinese, beginner level 6. Please don't forget to subscribe and like the video.
请不要忘记订阅并喜欢该视频。
There are 5 people in my family.
Who are
they?
他们是谁? 他们是谁?
The 5 people are my mother, father, brother, sister, and I.
五个人是我的母亲、父亲、兄弟、姐妹和我。 五个人是我的母亲、父亲、兄弟、姐妹和我。
What is your father's first name?
你父亲的名字是什么? 你父亲的名字是什么?
His first name is Levi's.
他的名字是莱维斯。 他的名字是莱维斯。
What is your mother's first name?
你母亲的名字是什么? 你母亲的名字是什么?
Her first name is Anna.
她的名字是安娜。她的名字是安娜。
What is your family name?
你姓什么? 你姓什么?
Our family name, or last name, is Wilson.
我们的姓氏或姓氏是威尔逊。 我们的姓氏或姓氏是威尔逊。Where
is your family from?
你的家乡在哪里? 你的家乡在哪里?
We are from the state of California, where there are 20 million people or more.
我们来自加利福尼亚州，那里有2000万人或更多。我们来自加利福尼亚州，那里有2000万人或更多。What
city are you from?
你来自哪个城市? 你来自哪个城市?
We are from Monterey. It is the birthplace of all the children in our family.
我们来自蒙特利，它是我们家庭中所有孩子的出生地。 我们来自蒙特利，他是我们家庭中所有孩子的出生地。
What is your father?
你爸爸是什么?
He is a mathematics teacher at a middle school in Monterey.
他是蒙特利一所中学的数学老师。 他是蒙特利一所中学的数学老师。
Old is the opposite of young.
就是年轻的反面。 就是年轻的反面。
Happy is the opposite of sad.
快乐是悲伤的反面。快乐是悲伤的反面。Morning
is the opposite of night.
早晨与夜晚相反。早晨与夜晚相反。
Always is the opposite of never.
始终与从不相反。始终与从不相反。
After is the opposite of before.
之后是之前的反面。之后是之前的反面。Dark
is the opposite of light.
黑暗与光明相反。黑暗与光明相反。
Our lesson was about world history on Monday.
我们的教选是星期一的世界历史。我们的教选是星期一的世界历史。
Many people were at my place on Tuesday.
周二很多人都在我家。周二很多人都在我家。I
was not in class on Wednesday.
我周三没上课。 我周三没上课。The
boy was between his aunt and uncle.
这个男孩在他的姨妈和叔叔之间。这个男孩在他的姨妈和叔叔之间。
My time, almost always, was for my family.
我的时间几乎总是为了我的家人。我的时间几乎总是为了我的家人。
We were with our young cousins until 5 o'clock.
我们和我们的堂兄弟一直待到凌晨五点。
It was a beautiful picture of her mother. It was among the many other things on the table. It is almost midnight. They were in Europe a few years ago. When is our next class?
我们下一堂课什么时候?
She is always a very special person to him.
他对他来说总是一个非常特别的人。
Why is he always late for class?
为什么他总是上课迟到?
Were you here yesterday?
你昨天在这儿吗? 你昨天在这儿吗?
I am afraid that your baby is still wet.
我担心你的宝宝仍然湿透。
I will be at the library until 9:30.
我将在图书馆待到9:30.
He is sad because he was never in a foreign nation.
他很伤心, 因为他从不在外国。 他很伤心, 因为他从不在外国。
Among all the people at the party, William was the only boy with a clean white shirt and tie.
在聚会的所有人中, 威廉是唯一一个穿着干净的白衬衫和领带的男孩。 在聚会的所有人中, 威廉是唯一一个穿着干净的白衬衫和领带的男孩。
There is a fresh vegetable market close to the bank.
银行附近有一个新鲜蔬菜市场。银行附近有一个新鲜蔬菜市场。
The hotel is not far from the theater.
酒店离剧院不远。酒店离剧院不远。
There is a pharmacy next to the hospital.
医院旁边有一家药房。医院旁边有一家药房。
My apartment is close to the university bookstore.
我的公寓靠近大学书店。我的公寓靠近大学书店。
The start of the film is at 7:30.
电影的开头是7:30。电影的开头是7:30。
The end of the film is at 9:45.
影片的结尾是9:45。影片的结尾是9:45。
There are trees and flowers at the park.
公园里有树木和鲜花。公园里有树木和鲜花。
The men were at work in the factory.
那些人在工厂工作。那些人在工厂工作。
The weekend is a good time for rest.
周末是休息的好时光。周末是休息的好时光。
English is a living language.
英语是一种活生生的语言。英语是一种活生生的语言。
Latin is a dead language.
拉丁语是一种死语言。拉丁语是一种死语言。